son and K.J. Patrick Kingston. Second standard C section. I am going to talk about Republic Day. I wish you a very happy Republic Day. This day for all of us to celebrate and honor our nation. Republic means that the people of country have right to elect their political leader for country development. Our country became free from British rule on 15th August 1947, but the Constitution came into the force on 26th January 1950. So that day we celebrate every year Republic Day. This is a day for remember the freedom fighters. Thank you, Jai Hind.